weight loss plan is a plan that you can stick with. Grabbing that perfect convenience food.
Busting Nutrition Myths is brought to you by Dietitians of Canada and dietitians in your region. Visit us at dietitians.ca.
Hi, I'm registered dietitian Gina Sunderland, and I'm here to bust another nutrition myth. Today's myth is everyone should eat a gluten-free diet. Well, gluten-free foods have increased in popularity over the last few years, but really only individuals with celiac disease or gluten sensitivity should follow a gluten-free diet. Gluten is a type of protein that's found in certain grains like wheat, barley, and rye. There are a number of grains, however, that are in fact gluten-free, like rice, quinoa, and corn. And certainly, if you have celiac disease or a gluten sensitivity, you do in fact need to follow a gluten-free diet. But otherwise, enjoy a wide variety of grains in your diet and try and make at least half of your grains whole grain choices. So that's today's nutrition myth. I'm Gina Sunderland, registered dietitian, and thank you for watching.
Busting Nutrition Myths is brought to you by Dietitians of Canada and dietitians in your region. Visit us at dietitians.ca.